sec theta plus tan theta into 1 minus sine theta. Now, this is 1 by cos theta plus sine theta by cos theta, whole bracket into 1 minus sine theta. Here, cos theta is the LCM, 1 plus sine theta into 1 minus sine theta, that is 1 minus sine square theta by cos theta implies 1 minus sine square theta is equal to cos square theta by cos theta. Cancel, this is cos theta, the answer.
Evaluate cosec theta minus cot theta whole square.
Now this is cosec theta, 1 by sine theta minus cos theta by sine theta whole square. This is now sine theta is the LCM, 1 minus cos theta whole square. Now this is 1 minus cos theta whole square by sine square theta. Now this is 1 minus cos theta into 1 minus cos theta divided by 1 minus cos square theta. Finally, this is 1 plus minus cos theta into 1 minus cos theta divided by 1 plus cos theta into 1 minus cos theta. Cancelled, so finally 1 minus cos theta divided by 1 plus cos theta, the answer.
If tan theta is equal to a by b, then find cos theta plus sin theta divided by cos theta minus sin theta. Here
sin theta plus cos theta divided by cos theta minus sin theta. Now dividing cos theta in each means sin theta plus cos theta divided by cos theta as well as cos theta minus sin theta divided by cos theta. Here we are getting sin theta by cos theta plus cos theta by cos theta whole divided by cos theta by cos theta minus sin theta by cos theta. Now this is sin theta by cos theta, that is tan theta plus cos theta 1 divided by cos theta by cos theta, that is 1 minus sin theta by cos theta, that is tan theta. Now putting the value 1 plus tan theta means a by b divided by 1 minus a by b. Here b is the LCM, so b plus a divided by b is the LCM, b minus a, b be cancelled. Final answer is b plus a divided by b minus a, the answer.